just at 5, a double shooting in the Carrollton area has left one man dead. Two victims were taken to the hospital, but police say the 35-year-old man died from his injuries. Good evening. Police say the gunfire erupted just about 1:30 this afternoon in a home in the 8400 block of Hickory Street. Police say one of the victims died after being shot in the back. The other victim, a 22-year-old man, was shot in the leg. Police continue to investigate the shooting. No suspect has been named.